What's going on? It's your boy Mark with Eclipse Lawn Care here in the beautiful city of Dallas, Texas. Actually, we're here in Mesquite, and we have an overgrown property here that we're going to clean up for free. We're going to do the front, side, back. Let me go ahead and show you what we're working with real quick. So we had this customer call and ask for an estimate, and as you can see, you know, we have lots of just grass, weeds throughout the cracks in the driveway, and I mean, it's very overgrown. We have these I don't know what these are, but that's definitely overgrown. We're gonna also clean this crepe myrtle. Looks like it's seen better days, but we're gonna clean it up around the base there. And well, customer wanted an estimate, and of course I gave him an estimate. But as I was driving home, I just felt in my heart to knock this out for free. So I came back the next day and I told him, you know what, I just felt on the way home in my heart that I wanted to do this cleanup for free. Also, of course, the gentleman was excited. It was happy. He even said, man, I feel like crying right now, which was cool, you know. Some of the things that I need to watch out, his wife planted so we got a tree. There's like four trees that we gotta be careful though, so I'm gonna weed eat around those so I don't run over them with the mower. We have another tree there that's 2-3. Gotta make sure I don't run over them. Here's another one here. Got another tree there, and I believe that's the last one here in the front yard. He doesn't want me to touch any of the rose bushes there, any of these. No trimming, any of these. And I had asked him about this, if you want me to cut this down. He said, no, leave that the way it is. We're going to leave this the way it is. But all of this, we're going to go ahead and take it down with the weed eater. We're just going to cut it flat. Now, as we come over to the side portion, as you can see, a lot of these branches are hanging over into the alley. So we're going to cut everything that's on this side of the fence. We're going to take out. So we're going to take all of these branches out here. Definitely take that out. So pretty much everything that's on this side of the fence, we're going to trim, take out. Let's go ahead and take a look at the back side of the property. Definitely just lots of grass, a lot of growth, lots of leaves. He doesn't want me to touch anything back here as far as these trees or shrubs. So we're gonna have to weed eat all of this, and I'll probably spray as well. So I'm thinking, since there's a lot of leaves, we may end up raking most of these leaves. So, but I kind of want to take a little walk through here, make sure we don't, you know, get caught. Like this stump right here, got to make sure I don't run into that. We're going to trim some of this stuff back here on this other side of the fence down too. We'll cut that. Hopefully, I think my mower should fit through here. I may have to cut this. He said I could cut that down if I wanted to. See, we got a stump here that I have to watch out, so we got to cut that. Then we got these fruits. I don't know what it is. Maybe you guys know exactly what that is, so we definitely got to be careful back here. Probably try to blow some of these leaves out into the backyard, and then we could do some mulching back here. I just want to make sure we don't catch any bricks, any other stumps back here. And we're gonna use a skag. I may be able to go in through here. Hold on, I don't know if this is wide enough. maybe so, maybe not. If not, we could always go in through the back. So I just want to kind of do a little walk around just to be safe, but we are going to trim and weed eat first. That way I get all the areas that that are going to be a hazard. I'll be able to see what I'm doing. And so we got this little trench here. Okay, everything looks pretty clean. We got trash. Let's pick some of this stuff up. So I think we got our work cut out for us this morning. Let's pick some of this trash up.
All right, guys, so please enjoy this video. Please subscribe, please like, please share, and let's get into it.
Sorry about my nosy neighbor.
Oh, no, it's all good, man.
Yeah, every time she sees somebody, somebody working in front of somebody's house, you gotta stop and get nosy and everything.
Oh, like, you leave them people alone? It's all good, man.
So I forgot to bring my loppers. So I gotta use these hand pruners, which is not too bad. Good thing they're sharp. Okay, so we're actually gonna leave the debris up in the front of the yard for City to pick up. But for now, I'm gonna go ahead and leave the ones that I cut here on the side or in the back. Here on this driveway here in the back, just until we get everything cleaned up in the front. I do have some debris in the front, but I will move that on top of the sidewalk there once we get the property cleaned up. That's just a little bit. I may just chop that up and put it in the bag and take it home. But the bigger debris, I'm gonna go ahead and leave it up here once we get done and let the city pick it up. Now let's go ahead and get to weed eating. stay tuned for part two. We'll be mowing with the Skag and we'll be edging with the Golden Edge. So please like, please subscribe, and stay tuned. We'll see you on the next video.